episode.
Hey y'all, thank y'all for coming back to yet another What the Reaction. And I have been getting quite a few reactions myself from you all in the comments, and I appreciate everyone that is connected already with me. And if you're not, man, take the time right now, sub. I want to thank y'all all for joining in. If this is your first time, welcome to Brown For Real. This is What the Reaction. So today, thanks to a comment left on a reaction to the Cardi B and Offset video, Clout, today's What the Reaction is going to be Tech N9ne, Like I Ain't. And that comes as a request from RVD Rules. Says, great reaction, please react to Like I Ain't by Tech N9ne. Keep them reactions coming. I will, bruh. I hope you subscribed. I'm pretty sure you did. But if you haven't, man, hope somebody tell you that, you know, I shouted you out in this video. And if you leave a comment down there suggesting something, and if I do it, I'm going to give you a shout out. I don't care. It's cool. I think everybody needs a little shout out every now and then. I already did a reaction to a song that Tech N9ne was in. But this time, we just got Tech N9ne by itself. Now, I've known Tech N9ne since he was putting, or I don't know him personal, but I know his music since he's been putting them ads in the rap magazines back in the 90s. And he's still grinding and doing it today, so I got mad props to him. But I'm not going to sit up here and say that I was a big fan of Tech N9ne either. At the time, you know, at the time in the 90s, you know, I'm still trying to identify what sound do I really like. You know, it went through some changes, of course. But it just wasn't somebody that I was on like that. But I still give him his respect where respect is due. I give all those respect where the respect is due. That's why my name is Carolina Red. Red is an acronym. It stands for respects everyone's differences. Can't keep it no clearer than that. Are you Red? Without going on, I'm going to get my trusty headphones, the old phono player headphones, you know, check your ear level, you know, right ear, left ear. That's some vintage stuff for y'all. Y'all don't really know about that, y'all, unless you a vintage head, you know, and they still work, sound good. They're just different. So it is What the Reaction, Tech N9ne, Like I Ain't. Hey! Thanks, RVD Rails.
Previously on Cathartic, episode 1.
What's that car right there, though?
That probably a number of security.
For being an Illuminati puppet, sellout!
Oh, shit!
See?
I need backup.
Okay, already they got me because I like a music video that's going to have a storyline to it, some dialogue to it. Music video should be almost like a soundtrack. He was about to do some damage. You see them blades, man? Them joints are serious. Now, I know Tech N9ne from back in the day, he always been a quick rhyme slayer, you know? Sometimes I rhyme slow, sometimes I rhyme quick. Yeah, he's one of them quick rhyme slayers.
I got a song with Tupac.
Facts.
Dude, I got a song with Eminem too.
Facts.
Like I ain't on 1, 2, 3, pop. Like I ain't finna bust when my homeboy make the fucking beat drop. Bustin' the cap and the whack when I'm rapping. You really need to trust in the fact that I'm back and I'm slapping the industry for ducking the cap when he rap with the passion. When I'm in this place, I'm crushing the fashion. Like I ain't never ate in this game. Like I ain't never seen I have me some big things. Like I ain't been around the world and with so many different girls and kinky parties that it can lift the spirit of Rick James. Jesus. Like I ain't a fixture, I never knew Twister, and never did music for the alpha dog picture. Like I never scripted, pledge in the scripture. I had a hit song by my own liquor mixture. Do it like I wasn't a starter, there wasn't a carter.
Wheezy?
Wasn't an order, my cousin the water.
Feezy?
Nothing was barter but busting and touching the the heart of people that's loving the heart of stuff and no charter. Please ease. Like I never got signed. Not a one, not a two, but three times. Like I
Okay, this thing is hot already. Yo, this I'm up here. I hope I cut some of that in there because I'm just juking it, yo. For real, this thing right out, yo.
Never to get the cheddar or see shine like a sleep time for peeps mine. No T9 like a thieves rhyme. Really never ever happen. To right now like pow, I got a cracking with the pen and pad without no backing. Trying to stack and get action and pull the cash in is the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Not a near record platinum and near gold.
What?
Like I ain't dripped, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show.
What?
Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't.
Yo, this thing make you want to just start spitting, right? For real, though. That's one of them ones right there, son. That's one of them ones. Okay, I guess I must have been sleeping on Tech N9ne, yo. Nah, man. You going to make me go back dig through the doggone catalog of Tech N9ne and check you out, man? Have I been sleeping? See, that's the perfect thing of what I'm talking about right there. Because it's a storyline video, you expecting that beat to drop. But wait a minute, let me just give you a little something else before that. Cut you commercial break.
Or a song with the white guy Dre got.
Like he said, with the white guy Dre got. Yeah.
Rich,
Yo, is he just dropping names on this joint? Like I ain't, man. Like I ain't did that already. Oh, I got you, homie. I feel you. Like I ain't. Like I ain't, bro. He just name dropping like a monster out here. But he keeping it clean, because I guarantee you. Anyway.
Like I ain't
the one that you want to hear about. Excuse me, I kind of, boy, if I put this up. All right, y'all, my bad. Y'all, I kind of went off on a tangent right there. So I thought that was dope, for sure. You know, it had me in here vibing. It had me moving. It had me wanting to spit something. Yeah, that one had a lot of presence. It had a whole lot of bottom. Had something to give me, and they got me. Yeah, that was dope. I feel like I've been sleeping on Tech N9ne, man. You know, to be honest with you, I've heard about him since the 90s, and I've never once, like, I might have heard one or two of his songs back in the day. He was too far advanced. Like, he was doing the music that these cats are doing now in 2019. If y'all don't believe me, go listen. His the music, the type of music that he chose. Like, he's, like, I thought he was a rock star. I'm not gonna lie. I did. Like homeboy Lil Uzi Vert said, he ain't a rapper, he a rock star. I thought for sure Tech N9ne was a rock star when I first heard of him. Now, fast forward 20 some odd years later, I'm hearing this from Tech N9ne, the same Tech N9ne. And I'm feeling like, shucks, I didn't give him a fair chance. I should have listened. So I might just go ahead and start telling Slacker to give me a few Tech N9ne songs, you know? Once again, dope video. Yo, if y'all haven't already, please take the time to subscribe, like the video or dislike it, comment if it's a song that you, or video, preferably a music video that you like for me to react to. It doesn't always have to be hip hop. Your music choice. I'm telling you, I'm going to give you my honest reaction. If you're wondering why I skipped, you came here to hear my reaction, there's my reaction. If you want to hear the original song, the link to the original music video is in the description below. If y'all want to see the uncut version of it, let me know. Just stay connected. So until the next video, like I said, I drop one every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Spread love.
Spread love. Bop, ba. Hey.
Like I ain't the first dude by far, but I am the first dude with this heart. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge, like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid dues, like I ain't, like I ain't, like I ain't, like I ain't the one that you wanna hear about.